Did you watch any of Katy Perry's 96-hour live stream?
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Everybody stalks their ex from time to time, right? But not many people pull a John Mayer and mention it on television. This episode of Newsfeed is brought to you by Xfinity Mobile. It's a new kind of network. Also, he opens up about his flirty Twitter rendezvous with Nicki Minaj. Even though they broke up in 2014, John Mayer and Katy Perry still get asked about each other during all the interviews, and that's no exception for John when he was on Bravo's Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen. It all started when Andy asked John if he had tuned in for Katy Perry's four-day YouTube live stream, and he replied, "Yeah, I checked in with it. It's definitely odd to watch your ex-girlfriend asleep."
I thought it was like, yeah, there she is. Like, when I say that, I'm like, that's her thing, man.
Yeah.
Like, it's to go big and bold.
But John had no problems with opening up about how he checks in with people in his life, regardless if they are your ex. He said, "It's like if you want to text someone, I texted Katie happy birthday. It was 4 a.m. It was like a post midnight, haven't gone to sleep yet. It's technically your birthday sent." He went on to say how you should just reach out to people whenever you want and to just, quote, be a person, man. Well, John is quite a confident person and seems to be pretty candid about just reaching out to people whenever you want to reach out. Which brings us to Twitter, a platform where you can literally reach out to anyone at any time of the day. And some of our most memorable celebrity moments happen on Twitter. A fan called into Andy Cohen's show to ask John about a flirtatious tweet he sent to Nicki Minaj. For context, the tweet was about how John wonders if Nicki Minaj is a fan of him. He tweeted, quote, "I spend an inordinate amount of time per day wondering if Nicki Minaj would like me or not." Which then almost immediately started a Twitter conversation between the two when Nicki replied with, quote, "Would my body be your wonderland?" With the follow-up, quote, "Asking for a friend." And people went nuts. Here's what John had to say about it.
She was really, really kind and funny to me, and I was like, she wins. It was like she wins that exchange, you know? She spiked the ball. It was great.
So now it's your turn. What do you guys think about John Mayer's approach to stalking your ex and flirting with rappers? Do you think that these tactics work for everyone, or do you have to be like a super talented superstar to pull it off? Let me know in that comment section down below. I'm Tom Plumlee. Thank you so much for watching Newsfeed, and subscribe to Clevver for more. Click to the left to hear what Cole Sprouse has to say about him and Lily's relationship status. Also, thanks again to Xfinity Mobile for sponsoring today's episode. Xfinity Mobile is a new kind of network designed to save you money.